My name is Bob Hoff. I've been positive for certain since 1984. I've had blood taken and tested, and I've been HIV positive every 6 months positively for all these years. But I have no viral load, zero viral load, and I've never taken medications. And my counts, meaning the they're now called CD counts, but they used to be called OKT4 and OKT8 counts, are normal. Over the years, as I would keep on going and my friends would all die, it made it very difficult to make a lot of new friends. And I used to be extremely social and did a lot of stuff in D.C., and now I'm pretty much of a hermit. The whole culture, the gay culture that I was exposed to and raised with, basically disappeared. All the people that were involved with the gay social group in D.C. from the 70s and the 80s and the 90s, they don't exist anymore. It's not there. So an entire culture died when the HIV virus took over. I built this house based on what my life had been like. So there's a big dining room table. I haven't had a dinner party in 15 years. I built this house thinking I was going to have a live-in boyfriend. There aren't any my age left. I've been coming to NIH for about 30 years. I volunteer for almost anything that they have that I can be a part of.
Hey, Bob, how are you?
Good, good to see you again. So what I'm going to explain, I just want to go over what we talked about.
Dr. Miguelis and I meet about once a year. The first time I came in, he sat down and explained exactly what the study was involved with and what I was going to be doing, what the blood was going to be used for.
So you have a series of cells that may be better than other cells that see the virus, they recognize it. And people who have high viral loads, their cells also see the virus, they recognize it. Mm-hmm. They do some antiviral things, but it's in the quality.
Got it.
The quality of your cells, they divide, they increase these killing proteins, and they kill.
We have a clinical protocol specifically dedicated to studying patients who have immune control, who have been infected with HIV for very prolonged periods of time, who do not need to take antiretroviral medications, and they remain clinically well. They have normal CD4 counts, and they have undetectable viral loads. And we have, for a long time, believed that they hold the key to figuring out how to control HIV by the immune system.
I just came back from Boston, where they took out a whole bunch of blood because they're doing studies up in there. Some of my blood was sent to Chicago, where they're doing studies there. I do any available test. If my blood could be the type that could help other people not die, why wouldn't I? I would have to be crazy to screw up my karma by not helping other people. I mean, that's sort of why you're here.